If you pick your nose and eat your boogers, you're actually working against your body. You see, when you breathe in through your nostrils, the snot in your nose traps bacteria and viruses. And over time, the contaminated snot turns into boogers. Now, boogers are normally eliminated by sneezing, but when you eat them, you reintroduce the contaminated snot that your body defended against.